Now it's all cooled down, we can look at the measurements more carefully, put it in the lathe, clock it up, and see what sort of a job it's going to be to finish it off. I'm using the four jaw at this end. Four jaws are always better to ensure things are 100% true. And we just need to set the test dial indicator upon this clocking up bands that were turned when the shaft was turned.